Hello student, how are you? Once again I am with you. Today we will discuss about the class 12 biology chapter 5 principle of inheritance and variation. So let us start now. At first we discuss about inheritance. What is the inheritance? Inheritance is the process by which characters are passed on from parents to progeny. Means characters transfer parents to progeny is the inheritance. About the inheritance studied by first time Gregor John Mendel, and they take 7 pair of contrasting traits and they produce the law. This law is the Mendel law of inheritance. There are 3 Mendel law of inheritance. First is the law of dominance. Second law is the law of segregation, and third law is the law of independent assortment. We will discuss about mainly about in this video law of dominance. When Mendel crossed between a tall plant and a dwarf plant, they obtain seed. This seed is the hybrid seed, and this hybrid seed again grow. This is the F1 generation. In this generation, all plant undergoes tall, not any plant dwarf, because there are the dominance of T plant, capital T and TN, tall plants. Tall plants are dominance. So in first generation, there are present argo only tall plants. We see here, this is the tall plant, and this is the dwarf plant, and this is the dwarf plant, when cross with tall plant and dwarf plants, they obtain seed. There are obtained seed, P seed. This is the P seed. When Mendel crossed with a tall plant with a dwarf plant, this is the tall plant, and this is the dwarf plant. When Mendel crossed with a tall plant and a dwarf plant, they obtained seed. This seed is the hybrid seed. Hybrid seed. And this seed grew in a generation. This generation is the F1 generation. This generation is the F1 generation. This seed grew in F1 generation. What happened? Suppose that this is the tall plant, tall plant denoted by capital T. So this is the tall plant and this is the dwarf plant. Dwarf plant denoted by the small t. This is the dwarf plant. When they cross between tall plant and dwarf plant, what happened? You can see this is the tall plant, small t. This is the F1 generation. F1. This is the F1 generation. In F1 generation, all plant was, all plants were tall. All plants were tall. While in the cross, in the hybrid seed, also present the dwarf gametes, but there are germinate only tall plant. Why? Because there are tallness is dominant. So in this generation, all plant were tall. Okay, you can see here law of dominance. Mendel first crossed tall P with dwarf P plants and found that only tall P. You can see this all in F1 generation, all plant what were tall. That only tall P plants were produced. Only tall plants were produced in the first generation, F1 generation. No dwarf plant were obtained in the first generation of progeny because there were tallness were dominant. Tallness were dominant traits. These are the law of dominance. Means tallness is the dominance in first F1 generation. So all plant were tall. This is the law of dominance. This is the law of dominance. These are the gametes, T and T, capital T. These are the gametes and these are also gametes and they produce all tall plant. Capital T and small t is the genotype. Capital T, small t is the genotype. एंड टार्निश इज द फिनोटाइप. टार्निश इज द फिनोटाइप इन F1 जनरेशन. इन F1 जनरेशन दिस इज द लॉ ऑफ डोमिनेंस, मेंडल्स फर्स्ट लॉ. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.